Two clubs with tradition at their very core, and it's rarely dull when Liverpool and Tottenham Hotspur lock horns. We have all the action for you live coming up next, right here on EA TV. Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League.
Thank you, Anfield.
It is Liverpool up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Amiri. Foyt has it. Amiri with it. Fluency of movement. An important interception. And you don't want to lose possession there. A Spurs free kick it's going to be. And the keeper takes charge in dealing with the free kick. Andrew Robertson. So a look at the table, and I think it's fair to say it's been a surprise that Arsenal have struggled to this extent, Lee.
Well, as we get towards the pointed end of the season, they're not up there, they're not in a Champions League spot, and that is really disastrous for a club like this. They really need to improve on the pitch. The coach needs to sort it out. The players need to be accountable, that's for sure.
Dele Alli. And the cross smuggled away. And the corner for Liverpool. Over it comes. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
Underway again, Liverpool hold the aces. And Lee, there's good reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today.
Well, Derek, how do you stop him? Very difficult, I would say. He's got absolutely...
And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Wonderful block. Corner kick played in. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. Alexander Arnold. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Bamba, Barella, given away by Tottenham. Here's Robertson, De Jong, Andrew Robertson, De Ligt, it's with Fabinho, now De Ligt, here's Robertson. João Félix, it's with Fabinho. Fabinho now. Great ball from Dele Alli. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Amiri.
What can he do from here? Maneuvering his way forward. And they deal with the threat this time. De Jong.
Fabinho.
Kane. And Kane saw his pass intercepted. Fabinho now. Van Dijk. Frankie de Jong. Alexander Arnold. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. And the no-nonsense clearance. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Hoot. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Alexander Arnold has it. And very deftly cut out. And Tottenham make progress, but what can they produce from this position? And the cross is very much on. Cross lacking guile and accuracy. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Barella has it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain moving forward effectively. Delightful pass. It's opening up for them. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
Here's Robertson. Now De Ligt. João Felix. Now they've lost it. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Fight has it.
The fourth official has indicated.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
Amiri.
And scope for the cross. This attack looks highly promising. It's got to be! What a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save. Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And that brings to an end the first half. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Amiri with it.
João Felix. Dele Alli now. Mbappe.
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool taking on Watford.
Yeah, it's very easy to build.
Wow, this might pay dividends. Thunder's clear.
Mbappe. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Tottenham Hotspur facing Norwich City.
Yeah, Derek, should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Good.
Barella.
Others in the vicinity. Spurs get the advantage from the referee. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good visualization and execution. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And a substitution in the offing. Corner kick played over. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
Bamba.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. A chance to whip it in. Wonderful chance! High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky. Well, Derek, surely it's a matter of time before they score. Chance after chance after chance. They're doing everything right apart from putting the ball in the net.
Kane.
An attack full of promise.
Barella has it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Top-notch tackle. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Dembele.
Mbappe. Lost possession. High pressing at its best. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Barella has it.
Still passing it around with authority. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Barella has it.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Mbappe with it.
Dele Alli now. Kane.
On the ball, Zaniolo.
Dele Alli. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. Dele Alli, it's there for him. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Wesley Hoot now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Kane.
On the ball, Zaniolo.
And moving the ball nicely. Must score!
Staunch rearguard action.
And a double substitution it's going to be. And he's fired over the corner. Insufficient guile from that corner. Keeper's ball. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Dealing with the threat that was real.
fans have been superb today. That cop is magnificent. But they need one last push from the players to get a winner.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Plattered away.
On the ball, Zaniolo.
Useful ball towards the back post this time. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Dembele on the ball. Dele Alli. Saul. Dembele. Dele Alli now. Dele Alli. Now Kimmich. And it's Gabriel Jesus. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. That's the kind of play you want from your defender. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Spurs still on the attack with the minutes ticking away. Can they find a winner? Well, not taking any chances and tipping that over the bar. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Corner kick played over. Well, the clearance half-hearted. And now it is truly final. The match.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.